Friends, do you know, every one of us has some art within us. And it's not only dance, music, painting or writing that we call art. There are 64 kind of arts that we can explore in ourselves and exploit and utilize in our life.
Geet Vidya, the art of singing.
Vadya Vidya, the art of playing on musical instrument.
Nirtya Vidya, art of dancing.
Natya Vidya, art of theatricals.
Alek Vidya, the art of painting.
Viseshak Chet Vidya, art of painting the face and body with color.
Tandul Kusumavali Vikaraha, the art of preparing offerings from flower and rice.
Pushpastarana, art of making a covering of flowers for bed.
Dasana Vasanangara, the art of applying preparations for cleansing the teeth, clothes and painting the body.
Mani Bhumika Karma, art of making the groundwork of jewels.
Ayaratna, the art of covering the bed.
Udak Vidya, the art of playing music in water.
Udaghata, art of splashing with water.
Chitra Yoga, an art of practically applying admixture of colors.
Namaskar, Malli Granthan Vigalpa, the art of designing a preparation of trees. Shukri.
Sikhara Peda Yoga, the art of practically setting the coronet on the head.
Nipathya Yoga, art of practically dressing in the dining room.
Kanapatra Banga, art of decorating the talkers of the year.
Sugandha Yukti, art of practical application of aromatics.
Bhushan Yojana, art of applying or setting ornaments.
Andhrai Jala, art of juggling.
Kalkumara, a kind of art.
Chitra Sakupappa Bhakshya Vikara Kriya, the art of preparing varieties of delicious food.
Panak Rasidagasa Bhojan, the art of practically preparing palatable drinks and tingling joints with red color.
Van Karmari, art of needlework and weaving.
Sut Krida, art of playing with red.
Vina Damurak Vidya, the art on playing flute and small drum.
Prahelika, the art of making and solving riddles.
Durvachak Yoga, art of practicing language difficult to be answered by others.
Natika Khyayika Darsana, the art of enacting short plays and anecdotes.
Kapya Samasya Purana, the art of solving enigmatic verses.
Patika Vetriban Vikalpa, the art of designing, preparing cane, shields and arrows.
Tarkukarma, art of spinning by spindle.
Takshna, art of carpentry.
Vastu Vidya, art of engineering.
Namaskar, Ropya Ratna Pariksha, art of testing silver and jewels. Thank you very much.
Dhatubada, art of metallurgy.
Marina
Arjuna,
art of drinking
wells. Akara Gyana, art of mineralogy.
Vriksh Ayurveda Yoga, art of medicines or medical treatments by herbs.
Namaskar, Mesh Ukkut Lavak Yudhya Vidhi, means art of knowing the mode of fighting of lambs, cocks and birds. Thank you.
Sukasarika Pralapana, art of maintaining or knowing conversation between male and female cockatoos.
Utsadna, art of feeling or cleaning a person with perfumes.
Kesa, Majala, Khosala, art of combining hair.
Namaskar, Akshara, Mushtika, Kathani, art of talking with fingers.
Dhyana Matrika, Art of the Use of Amulets.
Desha Bhasha Janana, The Art of Knowing Provincial Dialects.
Nirmit Janana, The Art of Knowing Prediction by Hemendi Boy.
Yantra Matrika, Art of Mechanics.
Nirchit Kutar Kuikal, The Art of Fabricating Barbarous or Foreign Sophistry.
Samvase, Arts of Conversation.
Mansi Kavya Kriya, Art of Composing Words.
Designing
Ayurveda
for a medical remedy.
Lataka Yoga, a art of practicing as a builder of shrines called after him.
Vidhan Kosh Chando Gyan, the art of the use of lexicography and meters.
Vastra Kupan, art of concealment of lips.
Ditya Visesha, the art of non-specific gambling.
Akarshi Krida, the art of playing with dice or magnet.
Balka Kridanka, the art of using children's toys.
Vinayaki Vidya, art of enforcing discipline.
Vijayaki Vidya, art of gaining victory.
Kataliki Vidya, the art of awakening master with music at dawn.
So come, let us explore the art within us and utilize it in our life to ease our mind and heart. Thank you.